You got it tuned to WOPOP KXP 90.3 FM, live on the web at kxp.org. I'm Derek Mazzoni, your DJ and host, and it is my great pleasure to have Esma Rajapova, Teodosievska, and Folkmasters in the studio. Thank you for being here.
Thank you so much.
We'd love to hear some music, please. Thank you. All right. Esma Redzepova, Teodosievska, and Folk Masters, thank you so much for being here. Shani Rifati, president of Voice of Roma, and a tour manager is going to be translating because my Croatian, Macedonian, Yugoslavian, Serbian is not functioning. Thank you for being here. I've been a fan since there was a Yugoslavia, and you've been on my short list to get in the studio, so I'm really, really happy, really proud.
Mnogo godina te pratil. Mnogo godina te pratil jok dok je bila bivša Jugoslavija i beše tvoj navijačat i mnogo, mnogo te očekiva da budeš u njegovom studiju. Mnogo blagodara.
Mnogo blagodara. Meden golem pozdrav od Republika Makedonija do Amerikanski od grad. Mnogo nije drago što ete deneska sme zajedno i druguvame preko vašata radiostanicu.
For her, she's very thrilled to come all the way from Macedonia. Perfect. To be in your town, Seattle. Mm-hmm. And she sends a lot of greetings to all the listeners here, all the way from Macedonia. And she's very excited to be here.
Perfect.
With all of you, especially with KEPX.
KEXP.
Okay. Perfect. Sorry.
That's okay. So the important news is that you're playing tonight at Town Hall. You're on at 8 o'clock. And there's a very large Balkan community here, so it should be a really, really powerful show. Because yes. People have been waiting for you for a long time.
Yeah, absolutely. We would be thrilled to play for them. As you heard the first two pieces, mm-hmm. They play traditional Romani music and Macedonian traditional, mm-hmm. and with a very complex ornamentations and rhythms that are not so familiar here to American audience.
Perfect. But
the
Balkan
followers of the Balkan community here.
So, Esma, you're the queen of the gypsies.
Correction. She's not of the queen of the gypsies. They call her the queen of the Romani songs.
Okay, the queen of the Romani songs. So you're the queen.
Da, ja sam proglasena kraljica na romskata muzika na celi od svet 76. godina vo Indija između 23 zemlje koje se bile prisutni tam.
She made a trip to India. Koja godina
beše? 76.
In 1976. Mm-hmm. And there was a big festival. An international festival with the music.
23 zemlje su bile prisutne.
From 23 countries all over the world.
Okay.
And she was crowned by the Indian prime minister at that time, Indira Gandhi.
That's a big responsibility to be the queen.
Yeah, and really it is such an honor to have Esma because she's been not just such a great artist on her singing and music composition, but also on her humanitarian work.
Yeah, I know.
As well.
You're definitely stepping up and I really appreciate you being here. Let's hear some music.
Okay.
Tvoje okuliko gledam, sve koji plan.
Esma Redzepova Theodosievska and the Folk Masters, that voice in the studio. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Tvoj glasot u ovom studiju. Mnogo ti blagodara.
Blagodara mi na vas.
What's the song about? What is the song about?
This is traditional Macedonian.
Ne tradicionalno.
I'm sorry.
Ovo je kompozicija moja.
Her composition and Stevo Theodosievski, which used to be her.
Ne, aranžman je napravil Simeon Atanasov, a se vika pesna ta Čaje šukarije.
Ne, prvata što si otpevala.
A, zašto si je majko rodila je prvata na Stevo Theodosievski kompozicijata i tekst i muzika, a aranžmanot je na Simeon Atanasov. A sega ki ispejam jedna pesna koja se vika Čaje šukarije, to je moja kompozicija koja sam ja napišala koga imam 9 godini.
Okay, the first piece was arranged and composed and arranged by Stevo Theodosievski, her mentor, and the text was written and by Simeon Atanasov, and the second piece is called Chai Shukarie.
But what's the song about?
The song, the first one was about Macedonian homeland.
To je kompozicija, ne narodna pesna.
Yeah,
to je moja kompozicija. To sam ja napisala ta pesna. Čaje šukarije.
Pričamo za prvata.
A za prvata, sad za vtorata zboru.
Čekaj da prevedem prvo. Te molim. Sorry for a little bit confusion.
I love it, it's great.
Yeah, it's about Macedonian homeland, how beautiful it is and how a person who left Macedonia is missing the home.
Posvetena je pesnata za majka.
And it is dedicated for the mother.
Okay, beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you so much. You're playing tonight at Town Hall, 8 o'clock show, which is going to be amazing. And I strongly encourage everybody to check out A Living Legend in our studio in Seattle.
And the second piece is called...
Wait. Oh. I know. Please introduce the band.
Okay. On the vocals, Esma Redzepova Theodosievska. Accordion and band leader Simeon Atanasov, and then we have on the bass on the rhythm guitar Alexander Stamenkovsky, then on the drum it's Safet Demirov, and then on the bass guitar Maestro Nikola Mitrovic, and on the trumpet player is Filip Nunevski.
Everybody's from Macedonia?
Everybody is from Macedonia, from Skopje.
Okay, and how long have you guys been playing together? How long have you been playing together?
Koliko dugo svirate site zajedno?
Pa više od 20 godin.
Oh, more than 20 years.
Wow, okay. It is a pleasure. Thank you for being here. I have many questions, but we only have a limited amount of time. So let's hear some more music, please.
Çay şükürye
İyi gittik ben çayı Halam pek Klanman,
çaj şu kariye.
Mavuç Lillal,
çaj şu kariye.
Rajapova, Teodosievska, and Folkmasters live in the studios on KXP and also at Town Hall tonight. So tell me something. Pop over if you can. What is it about that song? Like, everybody dances. I remember the first time I played it, and it's the wedding song. It's like as soon as you hear that song, everybody gets on the dance floor. What is it about that song in the Balkan culture?
Esma composed this song when she was 9 years old.
Ahead of her time.
Кога имав 9 години ја компонирав оваа песна, иначе со неја сум многу позната во целиот свет со чај шукарија.
Yeah, this is one of her really classic.
Тоа е мојата лична карта.
Yeah, that's her, as she called it, her identification card.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because it sang literally all over the world.
It is all over the world.
In Australia, Japan, China, here in America.
Знам дека Лос Ангелес радиостаницата најпозната отвара со чај шукарија и затвара со чај шукарија.
One of the radio station in Southern California, in Los Angeles, each time they open with this song, their radio show.
Wow. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you for being here. Once again,
thank you.
You're playing at Town Hall tonight. And then where are you going after that?
Yeah, we are playing tonight at Town Hall. Town Hall
Town
in
Hall.
Seattle. And then we are going to Russian Island to do some educational like lecture demo because, you know, it's very important for us to explain also the
exactly.
Roma and Macedonian culture without playing such a high cards on the so-called gypsy stereotypes.
Okay, that's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah.
And Vashon Island?
Pardon me?
Vashon Island you're going to?
Vashon Island, yes.
Nice, you're going to like that.
And then we are continuing to Eugene, Oregon, University of Oregon.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to also have their really interesting lecture demo with the students and a concert. And then we'll close up in Auckland at my festival, which is 19th year, St. George Festival, Herdelezi in Auckland, California.
Perfect. Thank you, Shani. So I want to talk a little bit about your humanitarian work, and I know that we have a limited amount of time, but what is the biggest misconception about the Romani people that you'd like to write right now?
Well, we've been misunderstood for many years, actually.
Decades, centuries,
actually. Mm-hmm. When I say we, Roma, moved to Eastern Europe almost 700, 800 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And many of the Western Europeans and Americans think that we are gypsies, which is inaccurate terminology, but also it could be insulting. It depends in what context you express. Gypsian in Latin language mean the person that comes from Egypt. Mm-hmm. It's a misnomer. And we usually prefer to be called Roma. And what we try to do is to highlight the real culture without playing so much on the stereotypes, because the music labels and music industry is just really profiting enormous amount of money, and without bothering to educate the general public. But what the ESMA stands for, her humanitarian work, is she wants to make sure that her legacy stays not just as an artist, but also as a helping the people that are in the most need and voiceless.
Okay, perfect. Thank you for being here. Continue, and please come back again.
Thank you so much.
ESMA Redzepova, Theodosievska, Folkmasters playing tonight at Town Hall. This is WOPOP KEXP 90.3. I want to thank Jim Beckman, Justin Wilmore, Alia D'Alessandro, Patrick Lurs, the amazing Kevin Suggs, Susan James, and Lily Paloma. KEXP 90.3, where the music matters.
Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.